What was something new that FISU did in 2019 that you liked the most? World University Cup football in Xinjiang. And it was fantastic events. Atmosphere in China was really, really amazing. And all athletes had experience. And I believe this event had very, very bright future. What was the highlight of the Krasnoyarsk 2019 Winter University for you? It was the warmth of the local people, even in the middle of the real winter. It was a break record according to the number of participants. But again, the hospitality of Siberian people really made this university very unique. We know you love all FISU events, but if you had to pick a favorite, what it be? What makes FISU really unique? We organize not only sport events, but also educational ones. Our project, Volunteers Leaders Academy in Kazan, it was organized for the first time in Russian Federation, united many young talented students. And I believe we, by organizing this event, we give them a chance to be more experienced, more educated, more professional as the leaders of tomorrow. What are you looking forward to most in 2020? In 2020, we will organize 29 World University Championships. And I'm very happy that the three new National University Sport Federation will organize events, like our friends from Argentina, from Morocco, and from Ukraine. Also, for the first time, chess and bridge will be combined as in one World University Mind Championship. Weight bowling will be the new part of our World University Championships program. Doing this, we are really very confident about the future of our project in sport, and we wish to all our friends in all federations success. What is your message to university students worldwide for 2020? Means my message. My message is very simple one. Appreciate value every day in your life. Love what you are doing daily. And enjoy your communication with friends, with families, and with your all friends in the world. So, I wish you really happy new year, and I believe FISU will grow with your help.